band with just one dude, no reason to fret. I'll play with myself, it's Nate's one-man duet.